Family. It means something different to each of us. A loving home filled with cherished memories. Parents who care for us and make us feel safe and secure. Grandparents who adore and spoil us. It's something most of us take for granted. Most, but not all. In Israel, a society where family is everything, sadly, there are many children who have nothing. Too many times, the ravages of divorce and separation have torn apart their families, leaving them alone, either totally abandoned or neglected by parents who are unable to care for them. Others have been separated from their families or orphaned after having made aliyah from Russia, Ethiopia, and Yemen. And in many cases, the difficulties that plague Western society, problems that now face Israel, domestic violence, crime, drugs, have infiltrated their lives and left them with nowhere to turn but the street. In their world, hope is scarce and the future holds few dreams. They are young, aware that they need help, but unsure where to turn. The question is almost too painful to ask, what can be done for them? But AMIT dared to ask and found the answer. Where misfortune has destroyed families and left displaced children to cope alone in the world without a mother to protect them, a father to guide them, the AMIT family has been there to pick up the pieces. First, there was AMIT Beit HaYeled. It was an innovative idea and an enormous undertaking, but AMIT built Beit HaYeled into an unparalleled facility where children could have a home with love. A home where there would be support and compassion to help them through the hard times, and a smile to brighten their lives and help share their newfound happiness. Now, after more than a decade, Beit HaYeled has achieved success beyond AMIT's most ambitious expectations. But until recently, older children still had nowhere to turn. AMIT realized more had to be done. Children who had thrived at AMIT Beit HaYeled had no opportunity to continue in a similar framework once they entered high school. The needs of boys and girls from broken homes had not been addressed. AMIT recognized that a place for teenagers had to be created, where they could live in a genuine family environment. In the AMIT spirit, a mishpachton was created at Kfar Blat, located in Petach Tikva. It is a comprehensive facility with a school, library, youth center, and comfortable housing for its students and staff. It was established out of the need to provide a family to adolescents left behind with no one to depend on. Adolescents like Sarah. When Sarah was 13, she and her mother were abandoned by her father, an alcoholic who had physically abused his wife throughout their marriage. Left with 6 months of unpaid rent and household bills and no financial means whatsoever, Sarah's mother, an unstable woman without even a high school education, collapsed under the pressure. She suffered a nervous breakdown and became institutionalized. That was when Sarah came to live at the AMIT Mishpachton. After a few months of living in such a warm, caring atmosphere, Sarah, who battled chronic depression, began to function like a healthy teenager. She opened up and developed confidence. Soon she had many friends and was involved in activities and special events. She shed her fears and learned to trust again. At the AMIT Mishpachton, Sarah finally encountered role models who could show her what family life was really about. Unconditional love, tireless concern, and total respect were showered upon her and taught her that not all families suffered like hers. There was another way. Now Sarah and kids like her have a place to call home, not just a school or a dorm, but a place where they have a family that celebrates Shabbat and holidays together, that rejoices in each other's happy occasions, and cares for each other in times of difficulty and sadness. It hurts to be alone. Just like Sarah, everyone needs someone there to care for them, to wipe away their tears during the hard times, creating happiness where there had been none before, educating children in Torah, Jewish values, and the best of our tradition. The Amit family knows that boys and girls need unconditional love, care, understanding, and warmth. And now they have found it, the Amit Mishpachton.
It was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.